I like to think of myself as a refined man with a beard that only the Irish Isles could handle. But I don't always cabernet. But when I do, I sauvignon!